exist together in a delicate balance. And so we must respect every living being, because we are all connected in the great circle of life.
Food.
You mean
What's that?
Well, with more people, they needed more space.
Great idea. We'll go multi-level. Condo maximum. Pumba, take a memo,
right? What's a memo?
You're fired.
Who cares? Look at the lights.
Yeah, but to get all that, Pumba, they needed more power.
Bright lights, more than night lights.
Guys, it's not just about having more and more of everything.
Sure it is, and that's our motto. More, more, more!
Undercut light!
But the good life can come at a price. You see, the way some people made their lives better had consequences they never expected. Some of the people made...
Megabucks!
No. They messed up parts of the land, and some of the water got...
Bottled and sold in the finest bistros?
No, it got polluted.
Gross.
And even the air was becoming...
Filled with happy tourists, all flying to Hakuna Matata, all-electric lakeside disco village! Oh, Pumba, we'll hit the fifth time!
Listen up.
Okay.
Good. This is what can happen if we forget just how important the circle of life is to us all.
Everybody was okay with this?
No, Timon. They weren't okay with this. And once they realized what was happening, they started to do something about it. Everybody can make a difference. And together, they can make a huge difference. Some of the animals that were almost lost forever are now safe and returning. Started cleaning up the water for the plants and animals. And for themselves.
Ah, that looks refreshing.
Hardly I prefer muck.
Oh, then you'll love this.
Ooh, now that looks refreshing.
What a pig.
In treatment plants, water is cleaned and recycled. And recycling things that once were thrown away cuts pollution and saves energy. Plus, with more and more people sharing rides, the air in some places is improved.
Unless you're standing downwind of Pumba.
Hey!
For the future, they're looking for cleaner ways to power their world. Like with energy from the sun. And even the wind. Now people know that they can't just take from the land, and they're starting to give something back. They're finding new ways to grow food without harming the environment or themselves. They're finally realizing how important all the different kinds of plants and animals are to the health of the planet. And they're studying the world's creatures so they can protect them better as they try to get back in touch with the great circle of life.
Us?
Yep.
They want to protect us!
Well, I want to protect them!
Me too! I'm packed and ready!
Wait, where are you going?
We're gonna help those guys!
They need it!
Aren't you forgetting something? Lunch? Guess again.
Oh, I get it.
You get it?
I get it.
What do you get?
What Simba's saying is, making the world a better place starts in your own backyard.
You got it.
Bubba.
Timon.
It's time to take